Robin is so cool. You know what's even cooler? Knowing how to draw him. Let's do it. Start with his face shape, which is sharp, but, like, not too sharp. Move into his hair, which has some spikes. Add his ears. A zigzaggy hairline. And we'll move to his mask with this V shape and these rounded bottoms. A little bit of a determined scowl and an A-shaped nose. Let's make him look like he's clenching his teeth. Grab a marker and start to fill in the dark parts of his mask, mouth, and hair. Now you know how to draw Robin. Keep watching Cartoon Network for more tips on how to draw our characters. Oh, oh, oh.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.